What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. First video of 2023. Welcome to the new year. So we are here today at Caffeine and Octane, which you guys seen me come before. I'm with my homie Josh, who's off camera. And today we're reviewing the Ektar Kodak H35, which is a half frame 35 millimeter point and shoot camera. And so we're doing a double review today, actually reviewing the Ektar camera, which is a half frame camera, doubles the exposure of film. As we all know, film prices over the past 6 to 8 months have been going up through the roof, so much so that even one roll of film has been costing like $22 to $25, depending on what the roll of film is. So when I say it's a double test today, we're trying out the Amber D400, which is a daylight film stock from Amazon.com as well. And so I've seen a lot of people with the Ektar only use Kodak film because it's a Kodak style camera. But I want to use something that's a little bit more feasible. So I have some Fuji film, and I also have some CineSteel 400D film as well, which is a lot easier to find than most of your Kodak film. So like your Kodak Gold and Kodak 200, Portra 400, all those kind of Kodak film stocks are a little bit harder to come by in the Atlanta area, and they're a lot more expensive. So I want to be able to do that, get some cool shots of some cars out here today, and be able to go from there. So the Ektar does take a AAA battery, which is a little bit different from most point and shoots, where you can really just load the film and go. So that's interesting as well. And being that it's half frame, majority of the time I won't shoot landscape. I'll mostly shoot portrait to actually take advantage of that half frame and really be able to show that. So we're gonna load up, head to where the cars are, and see if we can start getting some shots. Harder to navigate, a little different because we're used to being at Perimeter Mall, but they changed locations due to an incident that happened yesterday. Prayers go out to the family of the victims out at Perimeter Mall a couple days ago. But we're out here today. It's an overcast today, which I wasn't expecting, so that should give an interesting look to the film as well. Hopefully I'm shooting it the right way. Like I said, this is my first time, first review. The viewfinder is a little bit different to look through, and I can see if I can give you guys kind of a viewpoint of what that looks like, but you don't have the full view of the viewfinder because it is half frame. So like I said, this is an interesting camera, very lightweight, as you would assume from a point and shoot. So like I said, most of the photos you'll see in here in the vlog are probably gonna be iPhone photos, but I will try to drop photos from the review, and you will be able to see those photos on my Instagram at Only Photos. Again, that's ONI Photos on Instagram, so make sure you go like and share those as well. So we're gonna keep going, see what type of cars we can see and see what type of trouble we can get into. Damn, tree chop smack shit out of my hand. Y'all see this? They want to beat me so bad out here, man. It's crazy. It's crazy. I'm glad I'm inspiring the kids, inspiring the youths out here. make sure that I'm not getting too close to the end of the rope. But since it's half frame, I'm actually getting way more shots in than normal. Of course, I haven't actually snapped that many photos, but I really literally could go up and down these row of cars here and take a photo of each car and still have enough. And that's the best part of using something like this half frame point and shoot, because if you only have one roll of film, you're able to then get a lot of your shots in, and you could cover a whole portrait session off of just one roll. So that's something to keep in mind, especially if you're in an area where you don't have a lot of film options and you want to make the most out of your film. This is the best thing to get for that. And I actually didn't tell you the price point for this. On Amazon right now, it's going for $49. I've seen it in stores for about $60, $70. And this is with Prime delivery. I got this within like 2 days. So I would say it's best go on Amazon, grab you one if you can, and give it a try.
To remind you to stop by the merchandise trailer and buy all your Caffeine and Octane gear. Caffeine and Octane is free.
The amber had 27, so I had to get the 52. So I'm actually at the end of my roll, so I'm gonna have to unload the film, load in a new roll. So I guess we are gonna get to a new roll. So we're gonna have to finish both rolls before we leave today. I'm not gonna shoot the sensor still. I'm actually gonna do the Fujifilm, because not that Fujifilm is such a throwaway roll of film to use, but I don't want to use sensor still for this. I'd rather use it for a portrait session using this camera. So be on the be on tune. We're gonna keep it moving, keep it going from there.
I told y'all I was meeting up with these guys, man. Hold on, listen. I told y'all I was meeting up with these guys, man. This the eighth day of the year. We going up, man. These boys grinding. We up here in the morning. And, yeah. We going to bring you more of the car content, too, though. But, you know, it's cool.
What's up, man? You all right?
Yeah, yeah. They got some, boy, they got some fire.
Man, yeah, yeah. End the video off. You guys see some of the footage from the Ektar on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me at Oni Photos. Again, that's O-N-I Photos on Instagram. You'll see some of the digital iPhone photos in the video. I want to thank you guys so much for viewing in. First video of 2023. We got up out the way. And I'll see you guys on the next one, man. Caffine Octane. Like I said, you'll see most of the photos from the half frame Ektar camera on my Instagram at Oni Photos. So make sure you're following me on Instagram. But we're also having a giveaway, like I said in the video. We're giving away one of these Ektar Kodak camera, half frame cameras, and a roll of film for a lucky viewer. And all you have to do is go on my Instagram, like the post, follow the pages under the post, and then tell us one place where you would use this half frame Ektar camera. I'll be picking the winner in a week, so make sure you guys go and be a part of that giveaway. Thanks you guys for the support, and I'll see you guys on the next video.